I think they're tired of practicing with each other right now. I think they're looking forward to an opportunity to play some new blood.
The goal is always to win the MEAC champion and be able to go into March Madness. That's always the goal. But just as a team to come together and win games.
Well, heading to the first game, you know, I just want to play solid, great on defense, you know, try to get into our offense and score. You know, I feel like we took a loss from last year on a game winner. We owe them that, so I want to run in there, get one in their house, and start the season all right, going into Iowa.